Welcome to the SolarEdge Learning Lab. This video is a guide to data types on the power and energy graph at the SolarEdge Monitoring Portal. From the dashboard, scroll down to Power and Energy. Here you can find detailed production information for day, week, month, and billing cycle. To view additional information, mouse over. Information provided will depend on the hardware installed on site. This site features a storage inverter with batteries and an export-import meter. In the detail window, consumption represents the total consumption from site from both solar and utility. Solar production is what has been generated by your solar system. Import represents your consumption from the utility. Export is what has been sent back to the grid. Self-consumption is what has been used from solar and battery sources. From battery is battery specific. Again, information displayed on the power and energy graph will depend on the hardware installed on site and may or may not be displayed. To export information displayed on the graph, click the Export to CSV icon at the top and right of the graph. Thanks for joining us in the SolarEdge Learning Lab.